విశాఖ సాగర తీరంలో నేవీ విన్యాసాలతో అద్భుతాలు సృష్టించేందుకు నేవీ సిబ్బంది సన్నద్ధమవుతున్నారు. కరాచీపై విజయం సాధించిన ఇండియన్ నేవీ ధైర్య సాహసాలు దర్పణం పడుతూ ప్రతి ఏటా డిసెంబర్లో జరిగే నేవీ డే సందర్భంగా నిర్వహించే అరుదైన ఘట్టాలపై నేవీ అధికారులు వివరణిచ్చారు. 1971లో కరాచీపై సాధించిన విజయ సౌచికగా గత 40 ఏళ్లలో నేవీ డే వేడుకలు ఘనంగా నిర్వహిస్తున్నట్లు చెప్పారు.
In addition to undertaking exclusive economic zone surveillance of owing to our hydrographic and survey capabilities, we have also extended survey assistance to many countries in the Indian Ocean region. Undertook survey of Colombo and Galle harbors in Sri Lanka on survey procedures. Countries have evinced keen interest in our training facilities. INS Satvahan is under. In addition to training foreign naval personnel at Visakhapatnam, one naval dornier was also personnel. Inspired by growing stature,
exercises and friendly programs are
occurring. You must be, are you aware of that? So that is where the Indian Navy, the Chinese Navy, the Japanese Navy, they are all operating together in actual operations, and we have something called the shade, in which we share the our intelligence and developments in the area and carry out anti-piracy in close cooperation with each other. So it's not that there is no interaction with the Chinese Navy, it is there. In fact, there was one of the piracy incidents which was foiled in the Gulf of Aden. It was a combined operation between the Indian Navy and the Chinese Navy. Is that we are presently 134 ship Indian Navy, and we have about 250 odd aircraft and 13 submarines in the Indian Navy. So these are equally distributed between Western Naval Command and Eastern Naval Command, which are the two operational commands, and Southern Naval Command, which is a training command, and Andaman Nicobar Command, which is a tri-service command. Our plan, as per the maritime capability perspective plan, by in another 10-15 years, we are trying to reach a figure of